Hello everyone, welcome to the Lobby Shot Otaku, and today I have an announcement. I'm actually doing a new computer build. The first time I actually built a computer myself, because I've always bought like computers pre-made. I only had one desktop in my entire life, always had laptops. I have there my laptop that I've been working on for 6 years. It's a Lenovo Y50, it was an amazing gaming laptop at the time, and it served me really well for work, but it's a very heavy laptop I always carry around with me, and it's starting to show its age a little bit. And I decided, okay, I have two options: either I buy another gaming laptop, it's so heavy for work, and of course later on we'll have some of the problems this guy is having, or I buy desktop computer and later on buy like a cheap laptop just to take with me for my work. And most of the times the computer itself is going to be working at home, especially with all of this going on in the pandemic. But I decided, instead of buying a pre-built, I will build it myself. I bought every part, I chose every part very thoroughly, and are you going to see me build it? Yes, I'm going to build this and film the build and put it in the channel, but I'm not going to do just that. So I will do a video of the entire build process, but I will do a video first explaining why I picked each and every part of the build, because the build itself is going to be a very long video, so I decided to have like a shorter video explaining why I chose each part. Of course, this is a computer that's going to be for my work, that involves a lot of statistical software. It's going to be for video editing for the channel and for gaming too, because I'm a gamer, and probably I'm not going to buy a next generation console for a while, so this guy is going to be my gaming grid for that period of transition time. So yeah, this build is going to be done this weekend, so you can expect the first video probably around the weekend time about all the parts that I chose, and of course then the full build later on next week, and maybe later I'll do like a quick montage of the build, like a fancy montage or with a great song. But that's it for me today, it's just the announcement. It's going to be really fun, it's going to be the first time for me, so it's going to be an adventure to try to build this. Hey, I'm a Gunpla builder, so it's basically the same thing, right? See you soon.
Do it! Just do it!